Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. So yesterday we talked about feeling good about your choices. Let's talk about those choices and when you make those choices, the kind of choices they are. That's also huge. Many times we make choices and it seems like a good idea right now, but then it ends up becoming a noose around our neck later on. Like car payments, for example. You're all excited about buying a car and everything right now seems okay. The income's there, the future looks bright. Yet a year down the road or 2 years down the road, that car can end up being a noose around your neck. I've experienced that myself. Let's take a look at the choices we make and understand many choices we make can end up staying with us for the rest of our life. Children are an example. A lot of people think it's going to be great to have kids and they want kids, but they never had kids and they just enjoy the joy of thinking about it until they have them, and then all of a sudden they realize what a struggle it is and how maybe their career is taking a different path, or maybe they've had to completely eliminate their career and raise kids. Now, I'm not a proponent of not having kids or having kids. Not one is great for everyone. However, when we make those kinds of choices, we have to be prepared for everything to be a game changer, no matter how big or how small they are. Even the kind of a date you go on with someone, when you go out and shop for something, when you decide to do something, it's all going to be about choices, and those choices have an effect on everything that's happening to you. Always take a look at it like it's a fork in the road when you make a choice. That fork is going to take you left or it's going to take you right. You never know where it's going to take you. So the idea is to think about it. And as we said in yesterday's tune-up, how do you feel about it? And if that little thing's going off inside your head that says, wow, maybe this isn't such a good idea, that's when you just walk away and wait till it is a good idea and it feels like a good idea. Also, many of the choices we make are risks. Now, I'm all about taking risks. However, they have to be calculated risks. That means you have to make them in what you know today, based on what you know exactly today, and make that choice based on what the reality is today, not what you think it's going to be. Well, Aunt Molly's probably going to give me some money here in a year, so that'll be okay. I'll go ahead and do this now. And then all of a sudden, Aunt Molly changes her mind. Those kind of risks are calculatable risks and preventable. So pay attention to these things today. When you're making choices, no matter even going out to dinner and where you go, can have a huge effect on your life. Choices are a wonderful gift that's been given to us. If we use them wisely, your life's going to end up where you want it to be. If you use them recklessly, it may not. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you a day filled with great choices. Until tomorrow, bye-bye.